Shirin.
Hello, Wilson.
Glad to see you here.
Glad to see you too.
I'd like to introduce my wife, Cindy, and my eldest daughter, Bikina.
Of course, I know your family, Wilson.
Have you read the proposal?
Yes, I have.
And?
Looking forward to doing business with you. Naisip ko sa sarili ko, why not start the new year with new ventures?
That's great. Marami tayong pag-usapan about GLC.
Yes, of course. But don't let me spoil your evening by talking about business. Let's talk about it some other time.
I'll have everything arranged. Thank you for accepting our offer. Seeing you, Kwailo.
Taiki, seeing you, Kwailo.
Going to start my year all locked up in my house. There's no way I'm going to let you have all the luck and fun.
Miss Bettina Chu, this way, please.
All right, thank you. So, I guess I'll be seeing more of you.
Do you want to see more of me?
Well, that depends on what business you have with my family. But I'm looking forward to having more conversations with you.
Speaking of your family,
hi, Gina. See me, Kwailo.
Happy New Year to you, too.
This is for that one star that brightens up your sky this Lunar New Year. Caroline, this song is for you.
No way, you see.
Our first first runner-up to receive 10,000 pesos and will take over the winner's title just in case the winner fails to fulfill his role. Guys, ready na ba kayo?
Yes!
First runner-up is candidate number 5, Mr. Bingo Mariano. Mr. Bingo Mariano, on stage, please.
Sorry. In behalf of Bingo's best friend, ako na po yung tatanggap ng award. Sorry. Thank you for believing. Ah, sige, Bingo. Sorry.
Nasaan si Bingo?
Congratulations.
Nasaan si Bingo?
Chintayo.
Yes, sir. How may I help you?
Yung party ni Sir Jonathan.
The other party, sir.
Hindi dito. Sige. Salamat.
I just want to let you know how extremely special you are to me. And being with you, it makes me so happy. I'm happy when I'm with you, Caroline. And I've fallen in love with you.
Thank you.
Jonghee Kyunghee, Sinhee Kwai-lok.
Uh-huh.
Okay, goodbye.
Listen, New Year's coming. I should go back? About what happened. I'm so sorry I reacted that way. It's just that our business has suffered a setback. And si Gina, I'm just so annoyed with her. Parang hindi niya naiintindihan kung ano yung buong sitwasyon.
I know, Cindy. I put all of you in this situation.
You know what? We should just leave. Nakuha naman natin ang gusto natin eh.
Pero sure, gusto ko siyang makuusap.
There will be other days and a time for that. Let's just spend the new year together. Yung tayong dalawa na rin.
So let us all get ready for the Chinese New Year countdown in 2 minutes. And as we are all getting ready, I would like to say
where's the fun in spending New Year alone?
Please give yourselves a round of applause, everyone. 谢谢大家, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Secrets they'll never find out. Right.
Graduate pa kay Auntie Cassie. I'll have my own bar someday. And I will help GLC soon. Just don't make me pregnant.
Bawi ka na lang next year!
Kasabihan ko eh, si Papi.
Happy New Year, Nay.
Happy New Year!
Putang na loob, ayoko po pong maging batang ama. Gusto ko po po magpayaman, please.
Para sa taong maswerte, malusog at masayang pamilya.
Para sa tagumpay na may kasamang pahinga, para sa atin ay, lalo na kay Bingo.
Happy year!
Ha, 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 ha.
to the party.
Let's just not. I want to be with you.
Wish ko.
Ganun pa rin. Yumaman. Para walang aalis. Ikaw. Ano wish mo?
Sana mahanap ko na si Felde Grill. Kahit sino. O kahit anong tatlo leaving to. Pato. I really want to know kung ano sasabihin niya sa akin. Sana malaman ko na what happened to Mama.
May isa pa pala akong wish. Matupad lahat ng pangarap mo.
Cause when I first